All right, that was Buddha Pots Game Family. We are back. We had a quite quick conundrum real quick.
Stay well, we're back.
All right, I'm getting back to my station.
Out.
Yep.
There you go.
Hey, well, how are you doing? I'm doing fantastic. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
All right. Don't forget, it was my father's an Asian, and I am just my culture skin, as you can see. Everyone's probably gonna ask, you chose Jacob because he's the strongest, right? No, because he represents my character, and people are probably already on their own shape. He's gonna say the N word, isn't he? Well, since you see me not a part of my culture, then I can't. Because I can't do that without people just around me saying, oh my god, white person just said the N-word. Oh my god. Oh my god. No, I was raised in my culture. Stop trying to take me away from it. I'm calling Eminem. Face me. But it's because I'm not a rapper. I am just...
Unless I can cut the power.
God, so much stuff here. Lovely.
Kitchenware and haberdashery. Going up. These tremors, the quakes, the sinkholes, it's all centered on this hotel. Smash my way through. Thank you.
Aha!
There you go. Just crawl through a claustrophobic death duct.
Up here! Up here!
Do you see what I see? This is too fucking much. Seven. Best foot forward. Holy fuck. I'm sorry, Major. You held the line. I respect that. But I have to take your key. Gotta move. Back to the ballroom and hope that thing doesn't get a scent of me.
Go.
Music. Power cables torn. Lateral thinking.
Hotel in Bel Air, trying to reach your authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in LA. I was anyway. Are you, you think you might be infected?
Quite the fucking opposite, mate. A mutton brain chewed on me, but I got better.
You got better? Oh my God.
Worth something, right? Mum always said I was special.
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
That's lovely. I'm just gonna put you on hold.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello? Oh! You have to get it! Can you hear me?
Hey! Hey! I'll never come over. Later. Listen, I'll be bringing a group of us. I'll be in touch.
Okay. It's vital you stay alive.
I'm glad you agree. Okay, I've got to bounce. Later, Doc.
Okay. Back to Emma's.
If I can get everyone at Emma's to come, I bet we can make it to Santa Monica alive.
Thank you.
stop you again.
Let's go. Get back, guys, it's a wrap. Once we get back to Emma's, it's a wrap. I don't do a lot of this. Oh, it's night.
Here we are again. Emma's gonna be ecstatic. The entourage will follow, and we can all toddle our way to Santa Monica like a Von Trapp homage.
Thank you.
Oh, you know I'm gonna do shit, man. Oh yes. Where's the shock that I have? Worth it. All right, let's go.
Hello, another plucky survivor.
You know I gotta do it. Time to make it our business to help. Oh, we gotta go over here.
Thank you.
sir. Let me out.
Sorry to burst your bubble, but I have no idea who you are.
Doi, I'm Amanda Stiles. LA's top trending girl in the juicy flesh. But, fuck! You didn't see my video? Thought I'd upload it for sure this time.
So, all these explosions and fun, you're filming it?
Yep. Catching this shit show on camera. When my videos of flying zombie guts go viral, they'll be racing to send it to choppers to save our butts from LA.
Oh man, a common bad air delusion. Great, that's just great.
Yep.
Right? Problem is, it's pretty hard to get good footage while killing corpses. Oh shit, idea! We collaborate! We lure suckers up here, you finish them off Amanda style, and I get crystal clear shots.
Why not? I've done worse this week.
Then let's fucking go! Blast some tunes and knock any loser that shows up off the motherfucking roof! Let them bodies hit the floor! And no swearing in the first minute. I'm already on 2 strikes.
So she wants a video. Let's give her a video. Get in here.
What is up, Arvada? It's your captain, Amanda. Back in the yo.
Here we go. Best for food.
Oh, Jesus! Help!
here?
Drive.
Death. Now load me back in. Try again. What you want? Don't put away. Hear Buddha just grinding over there. Jesus!
Thank you. Can I call you bestie? I don't want to alarm you, but that was awesome! We are going to be so famous when this goes live.
Yeah, fame ain't my poison. Getting out of LA, though.
That's still plan A, but no reason I can't raise my name value, too. Not that either's happening without a stable internet connection.
True. The city's in total quarantine. But there's room at Emma Jaunt's. Other survivors? Food?
What? Bestie, I know you aren't suggesting we break up the team. We can roam this city, creating beautiful content together. We'll get, like, Nobel Peace Prizes for our life-saving documentaries.
I'm not doing this for you again. You've got enough to make your big splash.
Okay, I do need to edit this. If we only get one video, it has to pop. But don't go streaming any gold behind my back.
God!
So annoying.
Now, come on, Voodoo. Let's go back to Emma's like we should have done. Get this guy quick.
Contact with CDC.
Are they coming to rescue us?
No, but there's a quack in Santa Monica. We have to pack light.
We? What's this we?
Get this. Humanity's survival depends on the red gold pumping through my veins.
Really?
The world needs a savior. I'm it. And you're hitching a ride on white coattails, etc., etc.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg.
Look, I'm high on adrenaline, hope, and a smidge of pant-blasting terror. But we can get out of here, all of us, together.
There's no way that's
annoying.
I hate
her.
He's made that very clear.
I figured out that there was a task on there. Oh, you had to burn them. You had to break their limbs.
A dash of jaunty whatnot.
And yeah, that's why when you kept killing them, I'm like, wait, let me cut their limbs off.
Oh, I didn't know that.
I don't know why you think Sam risked everything for me.
Oh, that was so annoying.
Oh, come on, these hooks line up.
I hope we don't see her in another match.
Don't make me beg like him. I'm trying to save you.
Come on!
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I talk to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Right, I'll draw up the committee. But remember, I'm not begging.
I'm not begging. God. Oh. Alright, done!
You better not be bringing one of my spare mattresses in here.
Okay, let's... Alright.
Alright,
I have my eyes on pause in the back. That was amazingly epic, Devil.
It was epic, but yeah, it was also annoying.
Yes.
I wish that side quest did not need to be that strict.
Is this what you wanted, Robert?
No, it did not. Any
else? I didn't think we were supposed to kick him off the roof. I was like, why does it take so long?
You know what? You're absolutely right.
The first one was like, we had to kick him off the roof.
Okay, I'm gonna say one thing. The suckiest part about this is, when it was like during like almost like when we had like 5 minutes left of the fight, is when my power upgraded to do the jump kick.
Wow.
And I was like, you gotta be kidding me. Even though she does have one leg.
Now she can do it.
Now she can do it. So it's yeah, I gotta put it like that. So again, you know, it honestly, as usual, my son Devil here, once again, is my hero of the day. He is the Sam B and I am the Tito of the Pank. So that is all right. Why? Because he revived me a total of 27 times. I revived him zero. But he did die, so it made me feel good when I saw him die. I was like, ah, I'm not the only one dying the whole time. I did feel better to watch, you know, him die once. That's
that
what I saw.
That sounds so cruel.
It does sound cruel, but dude, I am...
I feel better that my son died because I don't feel guilty.
Exactly. Why? Because when I saw his character die, I was like, you know what? Because I thought through this whole thing, he was not dying. I was like, what the freak? I was like, dude, yo, it's like my character's like this. Sorry, help me, please. I'm dead. I'm like, ah!
And here comes my son.
Exactly. My son's over here helping me. So I definitely would say the co-op play. I've done other co-op plays, Call of Duty and everything else back in the days. And seriously, by far, and I mean by far, this is the best co-op experience you can have. You know, not just because it's with my son. Well, because it is with my son and my family. But what makes it even better is the gameplay, the fun value, and that annoying chick that we had to go through. So,
if you need anything, just tell Andrea.
Can you shut
She'll
up?
She'll sort it out.
Oh, take it away, devil.
Well, like, comment, subscribe, and above all, have a devilish evening and a heavenly good night. Ah!